In snow sports, rather, a knee injury can be season-ending, except if you're Australian slope-style skier Russ Henshaw. Surgery for a torn ligament this year would have meant recovery just in time for the Sochi Olympics, with too little time to train. So instead, he's chosen a different path. Zoe Ford has been in the snowy mountains, checking in on his Olympics preparation.
On the slopes of Perisher, in the Jindabyne Skate Bowl, working out in the gym and even chilling out on the sofa, Russ Henshaw's preparation for Sochi is stress-free.
I just want to kind of cruise and enjoy it, you know? And I feel like when I'm having fun and enjoying something, that's when I ski my best.
It's remarkable the 23-year-old slopestyle pro is on snow at all this winter. 6 months ago, he tore a major ligament in his right knee.
And so what I decided to do was not get surgery, spend a lot of time in the gym making sure that I'm super strong and all the muscles around it are super strong.
And that non-surgical approach is working. His skiing's been so good, he's already earned Olympic qualification.
Russ Henshaw is considered one of Australia's best medal hopes in Sochi, but it won't be easy. Each country can enter a maximum of 4 male slopestyle skiers, so the field will be smaller than Russ is used to, but it'll contain the best in the world.
Russ is a very focused athlete, and to see him achieve and achieve his goal will just be sensational.
Russ's parents have been watching him ski and cross-train for 2 decades.
I've kind of grown up skating. I started skating when I was 3 or 4 years old. Actually, my dad had me standing, because he used to skate, standing between his legs before I could walk.
He's made a life of all things extreme. Skating, skiing, jumping, sliding and flipping ever since.
Very, very proud of him. Extremely proud.
I think everyone that gets into the Olympics is going for gold. It's a bit of a no-brainer, but really, I just want to go and have fun.
Hopefully, he can do both. Mazoe Ford, 10 News.